10 Most Dangerous Animals for Humans. 7.6 billion people are living in the world. So, what are the most dangerous and deadly animals for humans? Number 10. The bear. Especially polar bears, black bears, and grizzly bears are extremely dangerous species for humans. They are responsible for the death of 5 to 10 people a year. These usually occur when people enter the bear's habitat, because bears only attack people when they see them as a threat. Number 9. The shark. Of the 360 species, only 4 species of shark are dangerous to humans. The great white shark, the tiger shark, the bull shark, and the oceanic whitetip shark. Sharks usually live in shallow and warm waters. Sharks, who can easily bite and shred anything with their razor-sharp teeth and strong jaws, kill an average of 100 people a year. Also, to replace broken teeth, they can grow brand new teeth within a few days. Another thing to know is that they can smell blood in the water for miles, and that they don't like the colors yellow and orange. So maybe you should consider your choice of bikini or swimsuit. Number 8. The jellyfish. The box jellyfish is the most poisonous animal in the world. The poison stops the affected person's heart and lets him die within minutes. Since the 1960s, the box jellyfish has been responsible for killing 6,000 people. Each tentacle of this kind has 500,000 microscopic poisonous needles. Only one needle is strong enough to kill 60 people at once. Number 7. The hippo. These big-bodied animals aren't as lazy and sluggish as you might think. They are even faster than an Olympic runner at short distances. Their huge mouths can be opened up to 1 meter 20 centimeters. As they walk from land to water, they crush anything that gets in their way or bite it with their sharp teeth. Hippos kill 100 to 150 people every year. Number 6. The elephant. Elephants are not aggressive animals, but they kill many people every year. These deaths usually occur as a result of traumatized elephants or elephants that are disturbed in their habitats. Elephants don't even notice the destruction they cause because of their size and weight, but they can cause 300 to 500 deaths a year. Number 5. The crocodile. Crocodiles, whose origins go back to prehistory, are true hunters. They shoot out of the water, catch their prey with their strong jaws and sharp teeth, and either pull them into the water or confuse them and leave them helpless. They are quite fast in the water, and some species are just as fast on land. Crocodiles cause an average of 600 to 1,000 deaths per year. Number 4. The big cats. The members of the big cat family are animals like lions, tigers, jaguars, leopards, and cougars. Caused by the decrease of their natural habitats and their prey, these wild cats come more strongly into contact with humans. For this reason, it is known that they kill, on average, 800 to 1,000 people a year. When you meet a big cat, you should make eye contact with him, look directly into his eyes, and tell him that you love him. Just kidding. Eye contact, yes. But fool him by letting yourself appear bigger than you actually are. For example, by standing on something. Screaming might also help. You can probably imagine it won't help if you turn around and start to run away. Number 3. The scorpion. There are about 1,500 species of scorpions, but only about 25 of them own a deadly poison. However, as they can share the same environment with people in hot regions, they cause an average of 900 to 2,500 deaths per year. In fact, it is assumed that this number is even higher, imagining the deaths not recorded. Number 2. The snake. Of the approximately 2,000 species of snakes, 250 carry deadly poisons. The king cobra, the black mamba, and the coral snake are on the list of the most poisonous animals in the world. Tiny bites can lead to death within a few minutes. They can attack very quickly from a distance of half their own length. But remember, they never attack unless they're threatened. The cobra snake alone causes about 50,000 deaths annually. If you're interested in videos about poisonous animals, subscribe to Keep in Mind and stay tuned. And here's number one, small but evil animals, mosquitoes. Billions of mosquitoes that spread all over the world cause the death of more people than any other animal, contrary to what is believed. According to World Health Organization, 750,000 people die each year from the consequence of mosquito bites due to the spread of highly contagious and deadly germs such as malaria, yellow fever, and Nile fever. Most people don't recognize the bite until their immune system collapses. Keep in mind that the human race is responsible for the death of about 15 billion living things per year. And if you consider the insects, flies, and plants that are being killed, even this number still is clearly too small. In this case, we can call humans the most dangerous species in the world.